her whole life, and I'm so proud to share the stage with her tonight. A beautiful, beautiful human being and a beautiful lady, a beautiful talent, a real living legend, the gorgeous Miss Nancy Wilson. Give up the love, Nancy Wilson.
Thank you so much. I do thank you. When I was starting out, listening to everybody and trying to find my own voice, Miss Ella Fitzgerald was the gold standard. And here I am, 55 years later, and nothing has really changed. This is for you, my old friend. Somebody I'm longing to see. I hope that he turns out to be someone who will watch Thank you.